body up to it. So, that's it. Pull that. About 44 decibels. Get it off. And before we're getting about 67 decibels. Okay, so I'll get the casing back on it. And yeah, that was another experiment. Took some of the fins off thinking to make it quieter that way. But it didn't really affect it much. So I just put that casing back in the fan cover. It's going to be on the bottom. So not going to really affect it at all. My experimental test subject here. So, all right. Now with it on, with the cover on, it's a little louder. And it's always been like that. It was quite loud when I started. So let's see. Let's plug in the old one. Let's see if there's a difference. You hear that? It's louder. Yeah. That's an original untouched one. About 75, 76 decibels right there. The next year. So that's really quite a difference. When you compare it. Time with the new fans. It's really not noticeable now with the new fans. Much. So yeah, it's about 10 decibel difference. But yeah, I think that was a success. You get the fans pretty cheap, about $8 per unit it's going to cost for the two fans, so $4 each to upgrade them. And it's definitely worth it. It's going to make a big difference. Very noticeable. So, thanks for watching.